Can you please leave me alone? Left me 15 missed calls on my phone, 100 DMs and a Valentine's Day package from last year at my home. You're 13, you're gay, and you still want my feet pics. This is a mistake. Stop sending your small shriveled dick. You'll never call me babe. My cat ears get you erect. My thighs are thick. I know I get it. I get it. I know you wanna be the one seeing my boobs, but my OnlyFans getting huge. I know your balls, they feel blue. I'm not gonna jiggle them for you. You fool, you have no money, 'cause you spent it on my date with Jeff. Jeff is a nice guy, you know you should really be more like Jeff. Jeff knows what he wants to do in life, it's that simple. Jeff has money, a house, he has a cat. Even I love that cat.
Great Lord of Thickness, we give you this sacrifice, as your thighs are our hopes and dreams. They glimmer and shine upon us all, giving hope to those who are not thick. When times are hard and other things too, we come to you, for the thickness we seek is the savior we need. Perhaps we don't deserve your help, for we simps to the Lord K. Legion are frail and weak. Your thighs give us energy to go on and simp for those with thick thighs, for thick thighs save lives.
Can you please stop stalking my page? Even the FBI is on your case. How'd you even get my address? You're outside my gates. What are those flowers?
Dude, I'm engaged. What are you doing? What are you doing here? This is the fifth time this week, Brad. Oh my god.
What are you doing here?
You're 13, gay. I'm a number one simp all the way. I think it's time for you to get a grip. This is a mistake, I know you know it. I know you know it. I know you know it. Look, I know you wanna be the one, but your balls, they've barely dropped. Now I'm married, you kind. It's been,
yeah, it's 7 years.
Stop
sending me money. Like, shouldn't it be African whore? Like, yeah, okay, I know I have the kids, okay?